Ooh, wow.
We'll take them anywhere. Yeah.
Hello, everybody. I'm Chris Tinnell with the Tinnell Real Estate Group, RE/MAX West Coast, Richmond's Community Realtors. And today, I'm really excited because we're actually here at Steveston Seafood House. And Shane Dagan at Steveston Seafood House has teamed up with Brian Cooper, who his dad originally started Mr. Cooper's back in the 80s, meat pies, right?
Mr. Cooper's pies.
Bored with pizza, burgers, and fries. Time to try a great meat pie. Mr. Cooper has the finest you could buy.
So tell us how it got started and what you guys are doing now.
Oh gosh, it's a long story, but to condense it, my dad and I started off on this venture for the perfect meat pie, and in the early 80s put together a pie company in Calgary where my dad had just retired from a full life of work and everything else, and he teamed up with his son because I figured I had my Colonel Sanders. I had the perfect purveyor of the meat pie, and he was such a ham. And I don't know where I got it from. But anyway, so we went out on this venture, and for 3 years we were just tearing it up. We had 6 locations in the malls, which was the main place to sell food back in the day.
Yeah.
And we had 6 open. We were building 2 in West Edmonton Mall, and then the economy got destroyed because of the national energy policy. Bottom line, we got wiped out. Not to any fault of our own or the pie. The pies were great. There was just no business.
Yeah.
And anyone that lived through it knows what I'm talking about. But I kept the pies alive all these years, raised my kids on them.
Corbel, so here you are in another economy crash, but now you're doing the opposite.
From the ashes rises the phoenix.
Exactly, yeah, so I love it.
We were destroyed by one catastrophe, and now we're going to be really living it with a worldwide catastrophe. And of course, with people shut in, comfort food, and there's nothing more comfortable than these pies.
No.
They're so well made. They're handmade pies. 50% of the volume is the protein in it. So it's got a beautiful balance of meat. Oh, by the way, we just brought out a vegetarian pie.
Oh, for all the vegan lovers out there.
No, not vegan. Vegetarian.
Oh, vegetarian.
The next one will be vegan.
Okay.
We're bringing a new pie out every month. In our day in Calgary at our commissary, we were making 20,000 pies a month.
And how many are you doing right now, just getting started? I believe you said 1,000 so far?
In the past month, we've made 1,000.
1,000 pies. Now, I've had 2 of those 1,000.
Yes.
And they were the best meat pie I've ever had. My family is British. My dad's from Liverpool.
Oh, there you go.
So we were raised on these pies.
Mine from Coventry.
And, you know, I go to the British shop all the time to buy them. And, you know, now that I've got yours, unbelievable.
But the website is up and going.
So, and what is the website?
MrCooper'sPies.com.
Okay, and they can order it right online then?
Right online. Everything is very slick. All ordering is done. It's very modern, and right now I would be the pie delivery boy. They're free for pickup at the Steveston Seafood House.
Okay.
But online, it's a $5 delivery charge.
$5 delivery charge. Okay.
Anywhere. In fact, I just took an order out to Abbotsford.
Ooh! Wow.
We'll take them anywhere.
Yeah.
And like I said, right now I'd be the pie delivery boy.
Well, thank you once again, and everybody, get out. Get on the website, Mr. Cooper's Pies. If you want this good-looking young man delivering some pies, give him a call. Thank you, appreciate it, and everybody stay safe out there. We'll see you again next week.
Stay healthy.